Facts about bones. Number 5. Your skeleton is made of more than 200 bones. Inside your body are 206 trusted source bones. Each bone plays a very important role in making all the mechanics of your body function properly. If a bone is broken, all the bones around it can't perform their duty properly. Number 4. The body has two types of bone. You may think of bone as a hard, dense material, but only one type of bone is like this. This dense, hard bone is called cortical bone. Cortical bones are primarily the structure bones. The second type, trabecular bone, is soft and spongy. It's often found inside large bones and in your pelvis, ribs, and skull. Though it's less dense than cortical bone, it's still quite hard and protective. Number 3. Bones are filled with a spongy tissue. Bone marrow is a spongy substance that's found inside large bones like your hips, pelvis, and femur. Bone marrow houses stem cells. Stem cells are responsible for producing many of your body's most important cells, including blood, brain, heart, and bone cells. Number 2. Babies are born with 300 bones. Adults will end up with only 206 bones, but babies are born with almost 100 more trusted source. It's not that bones disappear as we grow older. Instead, these tiny bones fuse together to form the larger bones of the skeletal system. Number 1. The smallest bone in the body is in your ear. The stapes, a bone in your inner ear, is the smallest trusted source of all your bones. This bone is also sometimes called the stirrup because of its Y shape. Together with the anvil and hammer bones, the stapes helps translate sounds you hear into waves your brain can understand. Drop your comment below and like the video.